Good morning, welcome back to another video. So, hello Ted. It's finally that time of year where university students are getting ready to go back. So we go back in like 3 weeks. 3 weeks. The day that I'm posting this is when I go back to uni. I know like a lot of people have already moved into accommodation and stuff like that, but as I'm a commuting student, I don't have to do any of that. So I start a little bit later than everyone else, but today we're going to get school supplies, I guess it's still called. It's still called school supplies, but anyway, like stationery and stuff. So we're going to go to Asda. We're going to go to Asda and grab a few little bits that I need, and then that's pretty much going to be it for today. And then tomorrow I'm going to do most of my organisation, because I can't decide if I want to have the desk up here that I've got that I also use as a beauty table, or use my desk downstairs for studying, because I am online and in person, so I know what I want to do yet. So today we're going to go to Asda, then tomorrow we're going to do all the organising stuff. So today's going to be a little bit shorter. I know my hair is wet also, please don't be offended. I've just got out of the shower, but yeah. Got to put my shoes on and go to Asda, so I'll see you at Asda. So Asda was a fail. We're going to B&M. I got, how many things did I get? 4 things? So we're going B&M. Okay, so I'm not gonna lie, that was the biggest fail of a back to school shop ever. So Asda literally had nothing, when in B&M they had nothing. I've ended up with about 5 things, and some of it's not even what I wanted, but we needed some more sellotape, so I got some sellotape. Then I got some pens. These are my favourite type of pens. Pastel highlighters, I always get these every year, I just love them. And then I got this little Puckers reporter pad for my dissertation meetings, just so I can write down all the important stuff in there. And then I got some dividers, but to be fair, I wanted the clear ones, and these weren't that expensive, so I might just order some clear ones off Amazon. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do an Amazon shop now, which I'm really annoyed about, because I didn't want to. I wanted to go buy cute stationery, because I couldn't get a diary, I couldn't get the dividers that I wanted, I couldn't get like the pens and that I wanted, so it's a little bit annoying, but it's fine. So that's my stationery shop done at the moment, but as I said, I'm gonna pop on Amazon later. I do have to go into uni and get some library books, so we're gonna go on campus in about an hour, which is weird. I think I'm going back on campus, but it's fine. So yeah, we'll literally be like, have to meet someone outside like the library and they bring them down. But yeah, that's basically the next thing I'm going to see today, is when we go get the library books. And then, as I said, everything's pretty much happening tomorrow, because I kind of want to use tomorrow as my organizing day and to get everything organized and ready for the new year. I mean, I am excited, but at the same time, I think it's because the majority of the course until September is going to be online, so it's not going to feel like I am actually at uni. And it's my last year, so that's really sad, because it would have been nice to spend my last year with everyone, but there's not much we can do about it. So I'm guessing that we are literally online for this term, and then after Christmas they'll figure out what they're doing. I'm not too sure, but I don't, to be honest with you, I have no hope that we're going back after Christmas for face to face. I think we'll literally just keep the same timetable, so that's a little bit depressing. But I don't get to graduate, I won't be very happy, because my graduation's next July. No, it's not even next July anymore, because we're past July, it's July. So yeah, I'm gonna chill now, watch a bit of telly, score for Instagram, score for Pinterest. Actually, I need to get the outfits together for a video, do that as well. And then I'll see you when we go to uni. Wow, hello, so hi. So we're in Northampton. I am having to rush because I was stuck in really bad traffic on the way here. And I was like, brilliant, okay. So I just want to quickly update you while I'm getting my coat on and everything. Just paid for parking. Feels so weird putting my lanyard on. Like, I can't even explain how strange this is. But anyway, I was supposed to go to the post office as well, but I couldn't go to the post office because traffic was just so big. So I'm not trapping all them up to the university one. So I'll do it on my way home. I've got to drop some old books off first, so I have got to walk pretty quick. I have about... It's fine, I've got like 10 minutes till I have to pick up these books. Oh, this is probably wobbling, proper wobbling. But yeah, so there's my stress for the day. In case you're wondering, it isn't that cold, it's just it keeps raining and I don't want to be ill, so I'm trying to like stop myself. So this isn't really that fixed, that's fine. Oh my god, there's a random person walking past. As I said, this isn't that fixed, so it's actually fine. But yeah, so we're gonna head on campus now and you guys get the first proper look at campus today, because there won't be anyone, so I can do like a proper vlog, kind of. Not proper, but you know what I mean. But yeah, let's go. I need to do my window as well. Just remembered. Sunflower. Okay, so I've got my books. They're in a bag, which is really weird because like it's just odd to pick up stuff. And it's weird being on campus because it's so quiet. And normally this time of year, because everyone's like moving in, there's like a buzz, but it's not, and it's really strange. And I just feel scared for the new academic year, but it's gonna be fine. We're gonna kill third year and hopefully graduate. Fingers crossed. But yeah, I'm walking back to the car now, and then we're gonna head to the post office. So I'll catch up with you when I get home, if I do anything. If not, then tomorrow. Hello, so welcome to Friday, part two of this getting ready to go back to uni, I guess, phase of things. So, oh my god, my bun, just why? Okay, so basically today I'm planning on organizing my room, because as I said, I haven't decided if I want to home uni, do work up here or downstairs on my desk downstairs. Yeah, to be fair, I feel like it's more logic to do it downstairs, but then at the same time I could do it in bed, but that's not very productive. But anyway, today I'm gonna just kind of sort everything out. So I have like a massive pile of clothes that need to go away in my wardrobe. The little beauty area slash desk is looking like it's had bare days, so I need to sort that out. I'll show you that in a minute, but basically we're gonna clean my room and sort that out, and hopefully kind of sort that out to the point where it is usable. I'm gonna try doing a few study nights up here and just kind of see what I like, because obviously last year I didn't have that option, I had to be downstairs. So being up here means that when everyone's downstairs, they can't annoy me. So yeah, let's see what happens and get to cleaning. And yeah. Okay, so as I said, this area has had better days. As you can see, it's all a very big mess. I have stickers everywhere as well, and this is a sticker too, because I'm gonna decorate my laptop, but that's the later part of this video. But as I said, I've got to sort all this area out, and then hang on, this massive pile of clothes needs to go in my wardrobe, so that's what we're gonna do. And I'm gonna put some music on. Alexa, stop. Hello?
Hi there, Miss Owen. This is Jim Nash from Cummins PC. Well, you've got your recent order. How are you doing? You okay?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Not bad, thank you.
Okay, Sorry, it's a few hours later. I may or may not have fallen asleep and done other things. So like, I tidied all the clothes away and then I went and got shopping with my dad and then I had dinner and then I had a nap. So this has been a kind of a fail. My hair looks terrible because I've slept in this bun. But anyway, we're gonna sort this mess out. I'm gonna somehow set you guys up so you can see what I'm doing. I'll probably pop you on bed. I'm gonna pop a YouTube video on so I can have that going in the background, and we're gonna clean this up and then see what it looks like cleaned up. I kind of wanna put my laptop stickers on tonight. I don't know. But anyway, let's get on with cleaning this and moving this baby out of the way. This needs to go in the loft because it's not warm anymore. It was my baby during summer, but yeah, let's do it. Okay, so as you can see, I've got rid of all the rubbish and it's looking, focus, thank you, looking a lot better. Obviously, these all won't be here. I do need to sort this out, but my only issue is there just isn't a lot of space, whereas my desk downstairs, I do have a lot of space. I know because I obviously there's all this here and it's also where I get ready in the mornings, but yeah, so I don't actually know. I don't think I'm going to use this as my school desk, uni desk. So tomorrow, because I've got stuff to do tonight, I'm gonna do my desk downstairs, I think, and as well do my laptop stickers tomorrow as well, because I have a video going live in like 20 minutes. So if you haven't already seen it, make sure you go check it out. It was the previous video from this one. It's a week in my life, I think. A realistic week in my life, which I love vlogging. Like, as you can tell, vlog type videos are my favourite type videos to film. But yeah, anyway, I'll see you tomorrow where we will decorate my MacBook and actually get my desk sorted for uni. I just feel like I'm just kind of trying to drag it on and not do it, but it's fine. This is unfortunately the uni life, but yeah, anyway. See you tomorrow. Hello. Good morning. So, I'm going to be honest with you. It is a few days later. It is Monday, the day that this video is going up, and I'm filming the last section of this video. I know, not organised at all. But anyway, I am currently looking at this desk and thinking, you know what? There's literally nothing I can do until I get all my books for the new academic year. So it's a bit like I can't really organise the desk or any of the books or anything that's here until I get all my new books. But I've got to wait for student finance to drop on the 28th, which is kind of a little bit short, but it's fine. We can get things on express delivery nowadays. So we are going to decorate my MacBook instead today. So as I said, I literally just have a clear case on my MacBook, so I'm going to cover it in stickers. The stickers that I've got are a mixture of Etsy and eBay. Definitely recommend if you're going to order stickers to order them off eBay, because you can get more for your money. But at the same time, it's really important to order from Etsy because you're ordering from individual businesses. But yeah, so we're gonna basically decorate and fill it a little bit more in that going back to uni kind of phase. But I don't feel like I'm going back to uni, and this is becoming a bit of an issue because I'm becoming lazy, but it's fine. So I'm going to show you the stickers I got and then we're gonna stick them on this baby. Okay, so all of these that are currently here on my MacBook are not stuck on yet. Do not worry, this just looks a bit of a mess. But these are all from eBay. These were like a pack for, I think it was £2 with me, and there's so many more upstairs, but these are just kind of the ones I went for vibe wise. And then from Etsy, I have this Focus on the Goal one. So it came with two of these and then two smiley faces. And I'm kind of thinking of putting these by my keyboard. And then obviously, I couldn't resist this one. So this one is from Etsy. This is from Taylor Jane Prints. Like, they're obviously an individual business. But this one I couldn't resist. I was kind of getting like Harry vibes from it, so I definitely wanted this one. But now I gotta try and get them all to fit on here and look aesthetically pleasing. So let's give it a go. So this is the overall look that I've gone for. As you can see, they're not like too stuck together, which I really like. I prefer it being more spread out than the ones that you see that are like really gathered up and stuck together. This one is by far my favourite. Where's her Instagram gone? I'm going to also link it down below, so definitely go check out. Oh, this account, but here you go. So focus. So Taylor Jane Prince is the one that did this one, and that's over on Instagram, so make sure you go check out her account because that is so cool and I love it. Also, I was going to put this one, as I said, on the inside, and it did come with another one, but you've got to peel it off letter by letter. So I was peeling it off and this bit here like snapped and then the S all stuck together. So I basically just decided I've got two more stickers coming, and instead of putting them on here like I wanted to, I'm going to put them on the inside of my laptop. But yeah. Okay, so that pretty much sums up this little video of me getting ready to go back to uni. It's the little start of it all, which is scary but also really exciting at the same time. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below, and also make sure you go follow me on my social medias that would have been mentioned at the beginning of this video, and I will also pop them up here so you can see them too. But apart from that, I shall see you guys on Friday for a new video. Bye.